The ministry recorded 28 fatalities from the 12,286 cases reported in malaria endemic regions of Zambezi, Ohangwena, Oshikoto, Kavango East and West. Dr. Shangula says outbreaks in endemic regions is attributed to malaria favorable climatic conditions, inadequate reach and low coverage of indoor residual spraying, late health-seeking behaviors by community members, which can lead to severe malaria illness and eventual death, is another. Because of this, the minister says the 2024 indoor residual spraying campaign was started in March, including the recruitment of community health workers to test and treat malaria patients in hard-to-reach areas, as well as distribution of long-lasting insecticide nests. He further applauded Koriha's health district for achieving near zero malaria cases in the area from 2020 to date. The World Health Organization country representative, Dr. Richard Banda, applauded the early spraying interventions, saying it will rapidly lead to reduction in malaria transmissions. Banda called on communities in affected areas not to refuse teams from entering their houses to spray the walls. This year's Malaria Day was commemorated under the national theme of ensuring communities towards zero malaria. Faith Sankwasa, NBC News, Korihas.